because nothing that I do involving the Binding of Isaac can ever go the way it's supposed to. About 5 minutes in, my microphone got knocked over by myself because I got up to blow my nose because it was very distracting. And it came unplugged partially, which caused my voice recording and Audacity to stop. So I proceeded to talk to myself for 3/4 of the video before I realized, and figured, you know, it's too late to start over. I might as well finish this run. It was a decent run. You're obviously about to watch it. But I didn't want to start my commentary, have the first 5 minutes, and then just suddenly have commentary again 35 minutes in, or whatever the timing was. I actually don't remember. So instead, I decided I'd just make this little announcement. It's a silent run. It goes fairly well, better than I actually thought it would at certain points. And let me know what you think. Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, which is why I'm even doing this video, is out. If you want to see more, let me know. I did Binding of Isaac Rebirth for a while. My channel was probably half the size of what it is now, which isn't saying much. But if anybody wants to see more Afterbirth, I'll gladly do more. I really do like this game, and the new items and the expansion are good, of course. So let me know. Enjoy.
fortune. Oh.